In South Africa, the radio dispatcher says you can get killed for speaking that way in this country. The government doesn't mess with people being homes like that and speaking that way in America. They kill us. They ruin our credit. As soon as we get to college, they make it hard to live in a visible way. It is a slow death. A color girl cries if I'm not telling her story right. I am colored here. It is difficult to explain myself, ourselves, even if black, so black and yellow and native and twisted and confused. I was raised in Ty Moore's house. I was raised in Master Moore's house. My daddy was black, native, Motown, Southern, Cadillac, African, loud on purpose, big mouth, dimples, called white boy, Canadian border niggas. My daddy, a rifle on force during the riot, took my Canadian race, quiet mother down south in the 60s in his convertible Cadillac. My auntie told her to stay in the house. She didn't understand. This was not a safe place for love, loud like my daddy. This is the education. I've never been down in a couple bags of paper except the blackness, the red blood, and high teeth of my people. I'm surprised to the psych drama Jim Crow South Africa, Mississippi, dividing, like a direct slave, who's back there, who took the cop, who's on me, destroy the slave, but before the slave ship, yoga, your way out of this chaos, across oceans, this ugly that connects us. High yellow girl in South Africa, my dad is from Alabama, 1920s cotton, and Harlem to the Audit, Puerto Rican. It don't matter if they go lie, goddammit, you don't need little girl. I'm your sister. This don't even exist. They made it exist in a nightmare exterior goal. The poverty on the other side of the book. You are golden, with broken eyes, thirsty and ambush of people trying to give me addiction, but I am you. You talk like a white girl. You black as a white girl. You love your white family. You don't know nothing else. You don't have to choose a side. You are a whole woman, a whole person. You're a multi-ethnic, diversity class, whole child. You are a whole heart and a pride in all you. Free and humanity. My ancestor was a dark talker, was an African woman. She said she wanted to see what it felt like. She said it was okay, but something was missing. So she scarred my face to give me edge. I see your scars too, child, within your father's hand. I'm sorry I got to hear you ask for. I am also my father's child. I am who I say I am. Obama is a black man. He is who he says he is. This is not privilege. This is political choice. Even the light-skinned girl, I'm sick of the light-skinned.